things we cannot see. Oh, you always find me reading with a puzzle. Oh, you always find me reading mystery. 'Cause I like it when the answers are muddled and the figuring it out is up to me. And it strikes me that the world is a machine. I could lose myself in its complexity, or I could add new understanding as it is ever expanding. I would like to serve its continuity. Little phytoplankton, back from the beginning.